If you're not sure how to substitute different types of vanillas, here's how to do it. For every 2 inches of vanilla bean, about this much, you'll need 1 teaspoon of vanilla bean paste. This is really great if you're making cakes or cookies and like those little speckles to show up. 1 teaspoon of pure vanilla extract, or 1 teaspoon of imitation vanilla. Some bakers like to double the amount because once it's baked, you'll lose a lot of those volatile vanilla compounds.